Now batting for the Yankees, number 2, Derek Jeter. Number 2.
Unprecedented growth at the time in the game itself. The man who succeeded him as executive director is joining us today to speak about the career of the late Marvin Miller. Please welcome to the stage Don Beer. He'd win a 4 in a 5-year stretch and would end up winning 5 World Series titles overall. He would lead the American League in hits.